This is Ecco the Dolphin, Defender of the Future for Sega Dreamcast. So another of these obscure games. I have no idea what I'm doing. Skip the cinematics. Okay. Here we go. As you can see, looks pretty awesome. Now you talk to other dolphins. A button to pedal forward. Analog stick to steer. X button to sonar. B to flash forward. Yeah, you can jump. But that's pretty much all I know what to do in this game. Triggers, you can watch the almost said fish, it's not a fish. You can see the aquatic mammal from the side. I guess with this you can talk to other aquatic mammals and other fishes. No, I'm not really interested in fetching a fish. Nice atmospheric music. Where did you go? Like I said, I have no idea what to do in this game. So far I've just managed to swim around and talk to other aquatic animals. Come down there. Come on. Okay. Yellow fish. Don't want yellow fish. I want to know where I can buy the laser attachment. But it looks good. Nice atmospheric music. Some kind of fun. Oh, fishes. Can I eat them? Did it eat it? I don't know. What to do. I guess that was eating. At least it made a slurp sound. Oh well, let's just swim around and see what we get. Some kind of ruins here. Come on. Oh, it's blocked. Fishes. Oh, it's an invisible wall in sea. Maybe it's just a cruel trick from the zookeepers to make you think you are in a bay when your puny fish brain or dolphin brain is connected into a huge computer that tricks you thinking that you're in a sea. While they do cruel scientific experiments on you. Try to attach a sea mine into your head. Swim into enemy boats. I need some air. Splash. That looks like something where I should be going. You just bounce against the wall. You don't have any hands, you just got two flimsy fins. try to pick lock a door with that. Good luck. Some fish lure piece, by the sound of it. It's the only game where you can miss by talk. It's a waterfall, can I go up the waterfall? Oh, I can't even get close to it. There you go. I have no idea what to do in this game. Oh, there's some turtles. Can I talk to them? It's not. Boink. Can't slurp them either. Yeah, I think that's enough. Ecco the Dolphin for us. Oh, there's a big sea animal here. Let's talk to him. Oops, wrong button. Okay, that was very useful. How about that one? No need to be rude. Oh, great. What's this? Bloody space aliens exploding on the force field. That was interesting. And that's just an timed event, so that's going to happen after a certain amount of time you wait. Where is it? Where is the space shark? Is that open now? Now it's even more blocked. So there's something. Missed. God damn. Can I slurp that one? No. Why can I talk to it? Yes. Save it well. Okay, that's enough. It's getting too long already. So that's Ecco the Dolphin for Sega Dreamcast. Thanks for watching.